His sense of romance is an older fashioned sense. It's a little chauvinism that I like in my men, and it's not overbearing. It's wonderful to have a strong man who can still be romantic.
We asked Hugh to tell us about this latest relationship.
It's a rather special relationship. It's been going on since last fall, and it's been a long time since I've felt this way about anybody. I'm in love. What can I say?
Me too.
So that makes it nice.